Hello, boys and girls. Welcome to my shooter in Singularity. We have a mission.
Yeah.
Okay, there is indeed a way out.
Ищите дальше. Все в помощь. Давай, двигай, двигай. Огонь по вашему усмотрению.
Okay, I'm guessing that.
Ищите дальше. Дави его. Атакуем. Все в помощь. Продолжайте поиск.
Thank you. We're going into the big chamber now, aren't we? Of course, I'm a little bit worried about this last board because I suppose these open up. Right in the way, dude, count.
Атаку! Я
think that the way ahead is up these stairs. I'm gonna check just a moment. Let's see. Yep. Okay, so I'm gonna check these arrows first. Soldiers actually start fighting the Banshees. This is pretty awesome. Thank you. which is what it probably is.
History right again. Use the TNT, the Singularity, to open a rift to 1955. Then destroy the reactor with the E99 bomb. Once the Singularity is destroyed, the truth of history will be restored. Go on now, Captain.
Of course it will. We just know it will, because reasons.
On your trip down memory lane, Captain. You look surprised. All that effort to destroy the Singularity when all I had to do was simply rebuild it. Now, give me the TMD.
Don't rankle. We're missing something, but we can figure it out. We can still set things right.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. And you, lost.
Only the victors rewrite the history books. That's it! The Singularity is not the problem. You went back in time and saved Demichev from being killed in the burning building. Remember? Change back. You cannot let Demichev live.
It won't work. You've already tried that and failed.
And
don't you remember who else was there, Captain Renko?
Which means the only way to correct the timeline is for you to stop yourself.
You mean kill himself? You're asking a man to sacrifice himself for something you've been mistaken about. How many times now? I'm not sure you're a reliable authority, Beresov.
Renko, don't listen to him. You can save the world.
So you say. But Captain, think about what you were before all of this. Drone in the hive. I can offer you a whole other life. Things you could only imagine. At your fingertips. Give me the DMD. And help rule the world.
Is this a world you want to be a part of, Renko? Look around you! Look at all the suffering this man has caused!
No visionary leader is without his critics.
Renko, he is not a leader. He's a mass murderer, a dictator.
Gun.
You must stop him at all costs. Use the DMD on the Singularity. Travel back in time and kill yourself.
Well, that certainly sounds like an attractive offer. Or you can prove your loyalty to me by killing Beresov, and I will grant you unlimited power. Make your choice, Captain.
Your choices suck. How about I go back in time and stop both of your researches? Also, how about to shoot you in the dick?
My God, he's dead. Captain, you just killed the most powerful man in the world. But this changes nothing. To correct history, you must go back in time and stop yourself from saving Demetchev in the burning building.
Okay, cliffhangers. But what I really want to know is, are there any upgrades in this room? Oh, I guess not. So yes, I remember that much from Nox's playthrough, that from this point on, the soft spots in time start shining through, like the two timelines and two times. Oh, jeez. I should have impulsed them both. The soft spots in timelines, or the convergences of different times, are becoming visible in the quote-unquote normal playable areas. So that's what I meant, like, would I be able to go back to the schoolhouse? Anyway, I'll make another cliffhanger here and carry on in a new episode. So, thank you very much for watching. See you in a minute. And bye-bye for now.